Hi, this is Ted Harris of Harris Puppets. In this video, I'd like to explain how the weather affects every one of us. You see, in the winter, we have to bundle up to feel the cold. And then comes the spring. The soft gel rains, and then suddenly, the scorching heat of summer! What? I just do it because my producers tell me to. Think I do this for free? Oh, come on, why'd I do it? Huh? Alright, let me just slip into something more comfortable first. Ah, that's better. It's all worth it. So, let's start with today's recentness. Today we're going to talk about the plants in our neighborhood, and let's start recent plus this. Let's take a look at the plants in our neighborhood, how it does. Those are trees and plants inside. What do you think they do in the winter? They go to sleep. What do you think they do in the spring? They wake up. In the summer. Basically, the trees will bloom again. The cycle repeats every spring and summer. So to count with that, another video I made a few months ago called Happy Feet. Well, it is the number one video in the United States. Let's get it to number 1,000. Is the number one video. Let's hope it stays number one. Let's hope it's all worth it. It's all worth it. So, to counteract with that, we're gonna have some amazing stuff. Watch this.
Bernie. Hey, Bernie. And looking at that sign. Oh, what does it say? I? Just the letter I?
Well, it must have been some word that begins with the letter I. But looks like the rest of the letters fell off.
Too bad. Guess we'll never know what it used to say.
Maybe. But we could imagine.
Imagine?
Yeah, it'll be fun. Think of all the I words that could have been there.
Okay.
Ice. It's very cold. Wow.
Ice cream. Wish I had some now.
Ivy. The vines are so long.
Dinner.
I better go too. All that imagining made me hungry. Come on, Bernie. Imagine? Imagine that.
Is 2. 2 plus 2 is 4. 4 plus 4 is 8. 8 plus 8 is 16. 16 and 16 is 32. 32 and 32 is 54. 64. 10 take away 1 is 9. 9 take away 1 is 8. 8 take away 1 is 7. 7 take away 1 is 6. 6 take away 1 is 5. 5 take away 1 is 4. 4 take away 1 is 3. 3 take away 1 is 2. 2 take away 1 is 1.
Hey, Bert, do you hear that? Do you hear that? It sounds like a dog barking. Reminds me of a song. Yeah.
Well, I was lying in my bed on a quiet night. I went down to the kitchen to get myself a bite. I turned on the light as I opened the door, but I tripped and knocked down a big old pot on the floor. And then you know what I heard, Bert? I heard my dog bark. I heard my dog bark.
Hi, doggy.
I heard my dog bark. Standing in the dark, I heard my dog bark. Well, the barking was so loud, it woke up my cat. I'll bet you can guess what I heard after that. I heard my cat meow. I heard my cat meow.
You?
I heard my cat meow.
Uh-oh.
And standing in the dark, I heard my dog bark. All the barking and meowing made my ears say, ouch. I woke up my pet horse, who sleeps on the couch. I heard my horse neigh. I heard my horse neigh. I heard my cat meow. And standing in the dark, I heard my dog bark.
I must be dreaming.
Well, the noise was so loud that it hurt my head. I woke up my pet lion, who sleeps on the bed. I heard my lion roar. I heard my lion roar. I heard my horse neigh. I heard my cat meow. And standing in the dark, I heard my dog bark. The bed all around the house, and soon it was quiet, quiet as a mouse. But then my pet mouse snuck out of his drawer, and he tripped and knocked down a big old pot on the floor. And I bet you know what I heard then, Bert.
Yeah, I'm dreaming.
I heard my dog bark. Yes, I heard my dog bark.
Yeah,
I heard my dog bark. Standing in the dark, I heard my dog bark. I heard my dog bark.
Night, animals.
I heard my dog bark. I heard my dog bark.
Yeah, definitely a dream.
Hope you're not a snorer.
So we deal with Martin Luther. He was a good king. Then we deal with Ahab. He was a bad king. Then we deal with Bush. He is the worst king of all. Then we deal with Rodney King. He was an okay king. Then we deal with Don King. He was the worst king of all. Then we deal with Bush. He was the worst king of all. And Obama was definitely the good king. Amazing what you see with the Incredibles. Nice to see you up. It's pretty amazing. Nice to see you see things. Incredible. Okay, that's quite amazing what you see here. Anyway, that's it for this week's News Harris Puppets video. So if you like what you see, tell people you like, people you hate, all people that's planning about my puppet shows. And if there's video washer, telling a joke, eating a bug, doing a crazy stunt, or doing an extreme stunt, just hand it to me. If you got, I'll showcase it. If you hate these videos, I'll find where you live. Toilet paper your house. So that's it for now. I'm Ted Harris Wayne. Bye!